mother to never feel blame for the death of her husband who died in a flame by the house of the river, although he remained in a reasonable distance. That's right.